So we're gonna start here by pressing the menu button. And on your screen, you're gonna scroll over and select audio. And then you wanna go up here to station list and you click that. And as you can see, it's scanning through the stations. And once it's done, it'll pop up with station list. And there you go.